It's currently 12:47 p.m. on Friday. To go use the bathroom, and when I wiped, there was some blood. And now I'm extremely terrified. I don't really know what to do. My husband's at work and I'm home by myself. And I know I'm still really early, but this is my biggest fear. Because we did lose our last baby, and I don't know if this is me losing this one too. It's really early. I'm only about 5 weeks in 2 days, and I did reach out to the nurse practitioner at the REI clinic right away to see what she thinks I should do. I don't know. I just can't believe this is happening again, and it sucks. I know I shouldn't be too sad because I don't know anything yet, but this is how it started with the last one, and I just can't even express how I feel right now. Why does this keep happening to me? And what do I do? This just sucks, and I just don't know. I want to call my husband, but he's at work right now, and I don't want to bother him because he's been up all day and let me sleep in and rest, but I just hope this is nothing. But I just wanted to vlog this just because this is real. This is part of the journey. This is why I started vlogging in the first place. So I guess we'll have to wait and see what happens and if the blood continues, because I do know sometimes a little spotting's okay, but I just don't know. This is just so scary.
So the nurse practitioner messaged and said that it's too early for an ultrasound because I had requested for an ultrasound, but she said the best that I could do right now is to go get some blood work done to see what my HCG levels are. So I did call my husband to let him know, and he's on his way home right now so that we can go to the hospital. This is so hard to do. I know we're really early, but you know, we've been trying to conceive for over 2 years now. This one was gonna be our little Christmas surprise baby, and I was looking forward to telling everybody, and now here we are. So let's see what happens. Hoping for good news, but we'll see.
Have you been coming blood work? See, yeah. If it's elevated?
Yeah, so it was okay, and then sorry if this is too much information, but I started bleeding this morning, so I think I'm
gonna check again.
Yeah, I think I might be having a miscarriage, so, but this is like our second one this year, so.
Seems okay.
Yeah. We've been trying for 2 years and stuff. Going to the fertility clinic.
Yeah.
And
I thought you were at home now.
Just sucks because we're going through a fertility, getting help.
Yeah, has that helped a little
bit? It has been helping us get pregnant, but I just can't apparently hold it. I'm not sure.
Hopefully, this is just a bump on the road.
Yeah.
Do they usually call you first? consultations?
Or both. Sometimes I just call right away and just try to get somebody to give me a number.
Yeah.
Usually takes about a day before like the clinic will call me. But
this one is like an hour.
Yeah, but yes. I did ask her if she could tell me before the weekend, so she said she'll try. Yeah.
Cross fingers.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for listening.
So we just went to get my blood test.
I can give you the number if you like.
Yes. Thank you.
3,264.
3,264?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hey, you're welcome. Please feel free to call back if you have any other questions or concerns.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice evening.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye.
I don't know, it's just time for me to move on. Try something new.
It's Friday evening around 6 p.m. and I just finished talking to my nurse practitioner at the REI clinic, and she said that I can go in for one more ultrasound on Sunday just to see if it's rising and just to get peace of mind just because I am bleeding, so I'll probably go and do that. She also moved my ultrasound appointment up a week. So originally it was scheduled for December 19th, but she said that I can come in on December 14th. She said by then we should be able to do an ultrasound to see if it's a viable pregnancy or not. So, sorry, my dogs are in the background, but I decided on going to the earlier ultrasound just because, of course, I want to know if everything is okay. It's scary to think about, but I have to wait it out, I guess, just to see if the bleeding gets heavier or if I do make it to the ultrasound, if the baby is doing okay. So just wanted to update. There's not much that we can do right now besides pray and hope for the best. And so I wanted to put that out there. And if you're going through the same thing or you've been through this, you know, feel free to reach out. I would appreciate any kind of comments or any kind of kind words coming my way. So thanks again for watching. Please subscribe or like this video. The journey continues.